It's time once again to Ask Dr. Science. So let's ask Dr. Science.
That's me.
Remember, he knows more than you do.
That's right.
Torrey Johnson of Casadero, California writes, Dear Dr. Science, why does meat shrink when you cook it?
Several hundred years ago, there was a tribe of very small, very insecure, very unscientific vegetarians who later became known as the barbecuers of Brazil. One day, a member of the tribe caught a pig and put it in his house. The house burned down, and what was left was a smaller, cooked version of the pig. They ate it. It was good. For years, these pathetic people caught pigs, built houses, and then burned them to the ground to cook their dinner. But they inadvertently discovered one of the laws of thermodynamics. There is no such thing as cold, only the absence of heat. Over the years, they built their houses smaller and smaller until they had what we now call ovens. And lo and behold, there was a lot more meat left on the pig at dinner time. So, in answer to your question, why does meat shrink when you cook it? In a word, heat. In two words, it disappears. In four words, it blows up.
Thank you, Dr. Science. Send your science questions to Ask Dr. Science. Remember, he's not a real doctor.
I have a master's degree
in science.